picture of the moon looks so amazing. I'd love to go to the moon, wouldn't you? I wish I could fly to the moon. I wish I could fly into space, blasting away in my rocket each day, flying through outer space. Hey, I know. I could build a spaceship. Yeah. Okay, what do I need? I know. Now, where did I put them? Put them here somewhere. Aha! Tins! I could build a spaceship out of these. Okay, maybe it could look like this. Start with the biggest tin on the bottom, and then the next biggest tin on top, and a smaller one here. Make sure they're balanced, and an even smaller one up here, and the very smallest one on top. Hey, that looks a little bit like a spaceship, doesn't it? We just need something pointy to go on top. Oh no! How did that happen? The tins must have overbalanced. Very annoying. 1, 2, 3, 4 tins. But I had 5 tins, I'm sure of it. Okay, well, where is it? No. I found this one, but it's a lot smaller than the one I had before. Hey, but it's exactly the same size as this tin. Actually, if I put these two tins next to each other, they're like tanks. Tanks for rocket fuel. And if I put the other tins on top, 1, 2 tins. There, that's like the body of the rocket. And a cone nose. Hey, that's where the rocket crew can sit. That looks even better. What a wonderful looking spaceship. I think I can fly to the moon. I think I can fly to space. Blasting away in my rocket each day. Flying through outer space. I'm gonna go and tell Nathan. He'll love this. I think I can fly to the moon. I think I can fly through space.
Blasting away in my rocket each day. Jumping out of space. Yippee! Yippee!
Come on, let's make some rocket ships. Make them really fast.
See the bunny in the moon tonight. Can you imagine what it's like to be a moon bunny? Let's try. This moon bunny wears a space helmet.
It's easy to jump on the moon. It's easy to jump in space. Floating around, hardly touching the ground. Jumping all over the place.
Moon bunny, I want to be just like you.
I've been invited to a fancy dress party. I'm going to go as a superhero. Someone really special that has magical powers. Someone that can do heaps of things like, well, everything.
I'm a superhero, flying with my cane. A belt that gives me power. Boots to walk in outer space. I can swim deep underwater. Rescue kittens from a tree. I can fight a raging fire. Super Nathan, that's
Papa Nathan can fly, he'll definitely need a cape. Ah, now this looks good. A wide, swirling cape. It already looks like a magic cape, with stars on it. Now, I need a belt of power. Now this looks like a good belt, and long enough to fit me. Let's see. Put it around like that. How am I going to make this belt look like a superhero belt? Maybe it needs a picture on it. Perfect. A sun. And if I tap it, it'll make me sing really loud.
I'm a superhero, flying with my cape. A belt that gives me power. Boots to walk in outer space. I can swim down underwater. Rescue kittens from a tree. I can fight a raging fire. Super Nathan, that's me.
Great. My superhero belt. Next, superhero boots. Two boots. Great. They look sort of superhero-ish, and they should fit my feet. Well, what do you think? Yep, they'll do. I could walk on the moon with these boots. Ah, and goggles. Every superhero needs goggles for swimming deep down under the sea. Yep, they're great. Now what else do I need? A protection helmet. This should cover it. A superhero helmet, perfect for fighting raging fires and rescuing kittens from trees. Super Nathan!
I'm a superhero, flying with my cape. A belt that gives me power. Boots to walk in outer space. I can swim down underwater. Rescue kittens from a tree. I can fight a raging fire. Super Nathan, that's me.
I'll see you at the party.
Are you ready, superheroes?
Yay!
Let's go! Yay!
The nighttime. The stars are such a wonderful shimmery bright silver. Shimmery silver, like my silver bracelet.
It's nighttime already.
Yep. Look at the wonderful bright night sky.
Bright night sky? I think nighttime is dark, Kel.
I suppose the night sky is dark, but the silver stars are so bright and sparkly that they make everything seem brighter.
The stars are quite bright. You're absolutely right. You know what they look like?
What?
They look like diamonds. Lots of sparkly diamonds in a black jewel box.
The stars do look like diamonds. I love diamonds.
Diamond stars for us to see, shining down on you and me. Shimmery and silver bright, shining in the sky at night. Silver light, silver bright. Such a beautiful shimmery sight, shimmery and silver bright, shining in the sky at night.
You know, Kel, I quite like nighttime, and I like the shimmery star song.
Would you like to sing it with me?
Yes, please.
Diamond stars for us to see, shining down on you and me. Shimmery and silver bright, shining in the sky at night. Silver light, silver bright, such a beautiful shimmery sight. Shimmery and silver bright, shining in the sky at night.
Look at this, Chats. It's black velvet. It's so soft and velvety. Looks a bit like the night sky.
Soft and velvety and beautiful. I suppose the night sky does look like velvet at night time.
Mm-hmm. And look at these silver buttons. They look like silver stars in the night sky.
Silver bright. What a wonderful shiny light.
And more shimmery silver stars in the velvet sky.
It looks wonderful.
Yes. Now, look at that. A special night sky bag. Woo. For you, chaps.
Aw, thanks, Kel. I'll keep it in my bed to remind me how bright and shimmery the night sky looks.
Diamond stars for us to see, shining down on you and me. Shimmery and silver bright, shining in the sky at night. Silver light, silver bright, such a beautiful shimmery sight. Shimmery and silver bright, shining in the sky at night.
Great dance, Kel. You look like a shimmery star.
Aw, thanks, Chats.
Well, good night, Kelly. I'm going to snuggle down to sleep and dream of stars.
Good night, Chatterbox. Sweet star dreams.
Once upon a time, three friends decided to take an adventure on their magic carpet.
You know, I'd like to go to the moon.
Yeah, and I'd like to go and see some stars.
Well, why don't we go to Cloudland, then we can see the moon and stars on the way.
Yeah,
let's all go to Cloudland!
We're on a flying carpet, high above the town. We're up, 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 and we're down, 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 down.
The magic carpet flew into the sky towards Cloudland.
Hey, look, I can see the moon, and there's a flag on it.
Oh, and wow, look, a star's flying past.
A shooting star.
And before they knew it, the three friends landed in Cloudland.
Oh, wow. Look, the clouds are so soft and fluffy, it's like walking on a marshmallow.
Whee!
Feels like I'm walking on air.
Can you hear something?
Oh. Uh-oh, I think the three friends may have woken someone up.
Hello.
Oh, hello. I'm Charlie Cloud Girl.
I'm Kelly, and these are my friends Tim and Kathleen. We came here on a magic carpet.
A magic carpet? Well, that's something you don't get to see every day. Anyway, I'm going back to sleep.
But it's the middle of the day.
Yes, well, in Cloudland, it's so nice and quiet. You can sleep almost all the time. But I suppose I could stay awake for a little while.
The three friends sat on the clouds and talked to their new friend.
Must be great living here. Everything's so soft and bouncy.
Then something unexpected happened. Thunder began to rumble and it began to rain.
Do you have storms often in Cloudland?
Oh yes, we have big thunderstorms all the time. But the thunder's a long way off, I can tell.
Oh, I don't like storms very much.
Don't be afraid. We love storms in Cloudland. We sing and dance on our special dancing cloud, and we dance the storm away.
And you're not scared of the thunder and lightning?
No, I love it. It's good fun. We're nice and safe and dry on our special cloud. The sky is grey, it's raining, the thunder is rumbling, a storm is on the way.
The storm is on the way.
Clap goes the thunder, hold hands together and dance the storm away.
Dance the storm away.
The friends joined in the song and danced about as the thunder rumbled.
The sky is grey, it's raining, the thunder is rumbling, the storm is on the way. The storm is on the way. Clap goes the thunder, hold hands together and dance the storm away.
The friends had such a good time singing and dancing, they almost didn't notice that the storm was over.
Hey, the storm's over.
Yeah, I'm not scared of storms at all now.
Me either.
but now it's time for us to go home, so we'll have to see you another day.
Hey, good night.
Night.
So the three friends headed back home, singing all the way. That's the end of the story. Time for a song.
I like peas. You like beans.
I like skirts. You like jeans.
I like running. You like walking.
I like listening. You like talking.
No matter who we are.
Star high in the sky, stretch up high.
shooting star? There's more, and more and more. Let's try to catch them.
Stretch up high so we can catch a shooting star.
Picture of the world with all these different colours. First, the green grass on the ground. Then, the blue sky above the green grass there. And up the top here is outer space. I need some shapes to be stars on outer space. A black and white cow? A cow in outer space? I don't think so, Wall. Ah, I've got some diamonds here. They'll make good stars. Like diamonds in the sky. There. Oh, and these two circles can be the white clouds in the blue sky. There. That looks good. Big yellow sun? Well, looks very pretty. But I don't need it. I've got some stars. Ah. There. The red square can be my house down on the ground.
Red square house on the green, green grass. The big blue sky with clouds floating past. And way up high in outer space. Stars like diamonds all over the place.
Now I need to glue these. I wonder where my glue stick is. Ah, now this should work. Hang on. Where are my diamonds? Oh. I can only find triangles. That's not what I want. Hang on a minute. If I put these triangles together... Yeah. Look! A star made out of two triangles. They're even better than my diamonds. A star with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 points now. And... There. And... There! Three beautiful stars.
A red square house on the green, green grass. A big blue sky with clouds floating past. And way up high in outer space. Stars like diamonds all over the place.
It's very nice. But I don't know though. Something's missing. Hey, a black and white cow and a big yellow sun. I know. Watch. Yep, you guessed it. The black and white cow jumps over the big yellow sun. That's very different.
Oh, moo!
Did you hear that cow noise? I'm going to see where that came from.
Oh, it's a cow too. Moo!
Ha 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 ha
I just travelled in my spaceship from my house on Earth all the way up to the moon. I'm going to plant this hi-fi flag on the moon so everyone knows I've been here. Now, where should I put my flag? Maybe over there. Whoa, I'm moonwalking! I'm walking on the moon. Each step I take is slow. I feel so light I could moonwalk all night. In outer space, in outer space, I go moonwalk slow. Moonwalk slow. I think everyone that comes to the moon will be able to see my flag if I put it here. Yay! Nathan the astronaut has landed on the moon! Bravo! Now my next mission is to collect some moon rocks to take back to Earth. Round moon rocks. Oh, now that's a very light rock. Now this looks like a good moon rock. Oh no! Maybe the other one will be better. It's not as easy as I thought. These gloves are too big and I just can't get hold. Got it! A moon rock. Wow, it's big and very light. Better hold on tight while I get another one. Come back here. Oh no. Yeah, got it. Two moon rocks. Moonwalk, here I go again. Oh no. One last try. I think one moon rock will have to do. Well, better head back to Earth now. Feeling a bit hungry. Nathan the astronaut walks back to his rocket. See you back on Earth. I'm walking on the moon. Each step I take is slow. I feel so light I could moonwalk all night. In outer space, in outer space, I go moonwalk slow.
Shimmer all night.
Wow, imagine never sleeping. The stars wouldn't have a bed or pyjamas, or a teddy bear.
Of course they don't, Jack.
Maybe if we sing a good night song to the stars, they might go to sleep.
Night time, sleep time, say good night time, good night stars, shimmering bright, good night moon, silver and light, snuggle up with my blanket, snuggle up real tight, close my eyes and dream, dream till the morning light.
I think these stars are getting a bit sleepy. Can we sing that song together now, Cal?
Yep.
Night time, sleep time, say good night time, good night stars, shimmering bright, good night moon, silver and light, snuggle up with my blanket, snuggle up real tight, close my eyes and dream, dream till the morning.
Shimmery stars, you can go to sleep now.
Ooh, it's a bit cold. Oh, here you go, Chats. You can snuggle up to your blanket.
Thanks, Cal.
Oh, I can see the moon and stars on your blanket, Chats.
It's my snuggly moon and stars blanket.
Hey, it looks like the night sky is wrapped around you and the moon and stars are shimmering.
I always have my moon and stars blanket when I go to sleep.
Well, I always wear my cloud pajamas when I snuggle up to sleep.
When I go to sleep tonight, I'm going to dream I'm sleeping on a cloud.
Well, here's a white pillow, just like a cloud. You can snuggle up onto this and go to sleep.
All this talking about clouds is making me really sleepy.
Me too.
Shall we try to sing the stars to sleep one more time?
That's a good idea, Jack.
Night time, sleep time, say good night time, good night stars, shimmering bright, good night moon, silver and light, snuggle up with my blanket, snuggle up real tight, close my eyes and dream, dream till the morning light.
Night night, Jack. Night night.
Once upon a time, there was a little turtle who was very, very tired. She loved being snuggly and sleepy in her bed, but she didn't want to go into her shell because she thought it was just a bit too dark in there.
I'm tired. I'm tired. I don't know who to tell. I'm worried. I'm worried. 'Cause it's dark inside my shell.
It wasn't long before a visitor arrived, her good friend Duck.
Quack, 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 quack.
Oh, hello there, little turtle.
Shouldn't you be in bed? It's getting very late.
Well, you see, I'm just a little bit worried about the dark inside my shell, and I want to go to bed. What can I do?
Well, Quack, let me see. I don't know about being worried about the dark, but I do know that I am a little bit worried about the water. That is why I always keep my floaties nearby. My floaties. My floaties. They're on in a flash. Wow! My floaties. My floaties. They help me to splash. I love my floaties.
But if you think they could help you, you could borrow them. No, I don't think floaties can help in the dark. But thank you, Duck.
Quack, 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 quack.
Oh, I don't know what to do.
So Duck wasn't able to help Little Turtle. But here comes Dog. He might know what to do.
Howdy, chum. Why so glum?
Well, you see, it's my bedtime and it's getting dark. And I'm just an incy-wincy bit worried about the dark inside my shell. Can you help me, Dog?
Well, I get a bit worried about loud noises sometimes. That's why I always keep my earmuffs nearby. My earmuffs. My earmuffs. In all kinds of weather. My earmuffs. My earmuffs. They keep my ears together. Whoa.
I don't think earmuffs can help in the dark. But thank you, Dog.
Hey? Oh, sorry, I can't hear you. I've got my earmuffs on.
No, thank you.
So Dog wasn't able to help Little Turtle either, but it wasn't long before another visitor arrived.
Tweet, 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 tweet. Oh, well, there's something you don't see every day. A little turtle awake way past her bedtime.
What have you got there, bird?
Well, sometimes when I fly high up to the sky, I look down and realize I feel a little bit worried about heights. So, I carry this umbrella to make me feel better. I want to go flying, but need to go up high. I push up my umbrella and fly up to the sky. But enough about me. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Well, as I said to Duck and Dog...
Look, I'm sorry, but I'd love to stay and chat, but I have to fly. Goodbye. Tweet, 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 tweet,
tweet, tweet, tweet, tweet. Oh, well, Little Turtle really should be going to bed now. But she still hasn't solved her problem. Shall we help her? I'd love to help you, Little Turtle.
That's nice, but I don't think anybody can.
We all get worried about things sometimes. I used to be worried about it being dark inside my shell.
You did? But you're bigger than me.
Yeah, maybe just a bit. Anyway, I thought you might like this. See? It's a torch. I used to keep it inside my shell until I wasn't worried about the dark anymore.
Gee, thanks. I guess that means it's time for bed. Good night.
Good night, Little Turtle.
Night.
Sweet dreams.
Imagine, imagine, imagine how different life could be. Woo!